This is not exactly an advertisement, this is an observation. I met the first pro programmer I knew 15 years ago and I said, okay, these are the most perverted people I know. Then I started working in the porn industry and then I come in this conference 15 years later and this still stands. Thank you for that.
Thank you.